As down the glen one Easter morn, to a city fair rode I. There armed lines of marching men in squadrons passed me by. No pike did hum, no battle drum did sound its loud tattoo, but the angelus bell or the liffey swell rang out in the foggy dew. Right proudly high over Dublin town they hung up the flag of war. 'Twas better to die 'neath an Irish sky our Sudel Bard, and from the plains of royal Meath brave men came hurrying through, while Britannia's Huns with their long-range guns sailed in through the foggy dew. Small nations might be free. Their lonely graves are by Sula's waves or the fringe of the great North Sea. Oh, had they died by Pierce's side or falls with cavalry, their names we'd keep where the fenians sleep beneath the shroud of the rang mournfully and clear. For those who died that Easter tide in the springing of the year, while the world did gaze with deep amaze at those fearless men, but you, the more the fight that the freedom's light might shine through the foggy. Oh, back through the glen I rode again, but my heart with grief was sore. For I parted then with those valiant men that I never will see no more. But to and fro in my dreams I go, and I kneel and I pray for you, for slavery fled, oh glorious dead, when you fell.